Hello? You're listening to WMUC FM College Park. My name is Evan, and this is my show, Yoshi City Subway, your one-stop shop for cloud rap and old-school hip-hop. Oh, sorry. City. This is Yoshi City Subway.
You're screwing up the whole New York City subway system.
You are
Yoshi City.
Got a great episode planned for you guys today. I know I've been lacking a little bit, I feel like, the past couple weeks. This episode was planned very early in advance, so it's going to be straight bangers. I hope you enjoy it. But, of course, as always, we got to start off with a little PSA. So, here, we're going to start a little PSA about best buddies. So, here we go.
Are you looking for a club that celebrates friendship? Then Best Buddies might be the one for you. We organize social events for local folks with disabilities to come to campus and hang out. Some of our highlights of the past years have been our holiday parties, a polar bear plunge in the freezing Chesapeake Bay, our friendship walk with best buddies branches from around the state, and a winter formal with over 80 people. And if you want to learn more information, check out our Instagram at bestbuddiesumb.
All right, that was a little PSA about best buddies. Hopefully you learned something good. Now on with the show. So we're going to start off with ASAP Rocky. I feel like I've been playing a pretty good amount of ASAP Rocky recently. I've been getting pretty into it, and he needs to drop this new album. His album, Don't Be Dumb, was supposed to drop August 30th, I believe, just about a month ago. And no word on when it's coming out, but I need it. Now we're going back to his album, Testing. Honestly, feel like I haven't listened to this album all the way through, but I feel like I know most of it just because of like music videos. Like a lot of these songs, I feel like there's like a music video for one song, but then another song is at the end of the music video. So I recognize like way more of the songs than I actually think. But this is one of those type of songs that I heard from a music video. I forget exactly what video it is, but it's basically what I just described, so I'm not going to describe it again. Anyway, this is Changes by ASAP Rocky off his album Testing. We're going to get right into it. Hope you enjoy.
I got a text from this girl I used to see, saying that she chose this other guy with whom she wanna be with. Look, I apologize, but this message me up. Then I would skeet every girl after replying best of luck to you.
Fast forward a couple months, I'm like, what's up with ya?
Cause something changed and I know you feel it, but really it's been a little minute. Ain't nothing changed but the address. My neighbors hate how I be living. Mad as a loud rich in the building. Like all the other tenants just running. Bought mine before you written, running. Rich is in the feelings, running. Bitch is in the feelings.
Bands packed, knapsack packed like I'm leaving home. Didn't wanna let me go, I thought she made me mad. I was on the road on tour. She just said I changed for the world. Red flags, ring bags, facts, yeah, she needed more. Had to let your heart go, I guess you needed more.
Sweetest smile, a fat down.
getting kitty pop, pop, pop. Itching with the chicky pox. And on me, my litty box. Mink on, see the fox.
Well, that's how you feel?
Oh, three, yeah, right. Billy Park by the Kenny shop. 50 Vicky Fox. Time to give them what they want. Rock him and law mixed with Vicky Pop. Wed from the block. Squid, give me box. She popped the Iggy Pop.
Thanks for the light, waiting for the light, change for a lifetime.
What a wonderful night.
Thanks for the night, drinks for the night, waiting for the right time.
What a wonderful life.
Change for the better, change for the worse. So far, I feel better.
My biggest distractions is that I get distracted. People suing me for shit that didn't happen. I wonder how the world would be if they didn't have me. Wake up to my explore page, see my ex is engaged, or either getting married, or had a baby with some, or either 3 months postnatal posting up that little pappy. I wonder if they really happy or just getting at me.
That was Changes by A$AP Rocky. Definitely a very unique song. Lots of switch ups in that one, which I feel like is pretty common for A$AP Rocky, especially on Testing. I feel like there's a lot of that kind of stuff. Next up, we're going to a classic. This is the Slum Village song, Fall in Love. I played a Slum Village song last time, and I talked about like how J Dilla produced a lot of their songs. And the song I played last week was not actually produced by J Dilla. But this one is, and it's a banger. This one was a little tough to get the clean version for, because it like when anytime I try to download the normal explicit version, it would just give me like a weird re-recorded clean version, which had like really bad mixing and stuff. So I know you probably don't really care about that, but anyway, I really like the original version of the song. I had to play that one, so I hope you enjoy, and it was all worth it. It wasn't crazy hard, so you don't gotta feel bad for me. Anyway, that's enough yapping from me. We're gonna listen to this banger, Fall in Love by Slum Village. I hope you enjoy it.
One, two. One, two. Don't sell yourself to fall in love. Things you do. One, two, two. Ladies loving my music is like some sex. Yeah, trying to grip up my mic like it's a run around the corner to pick up the new. Yeah.
I search in the deck so could catch red.
I'm the grip up the mic like it's a JoJo. Fall in love with the music like it's a hole.
Put down your mic, you lost your whole world. You take it too seriously like it's a gamble.
This rap, I listen to classical. In the studio, loop as usual. Up it up my lyrical, that you would know. I'm out of this, cause you wanna be below. Jive, some love, the S. Y'all, love, S.
I sit and wonder when I think about these written rhymes. How'd I get to the point, constantly taking all my time? Time I could have been spending, getting cash, getting mine. Hoping one day it comes around, one day when I'm
getting money, getting cash, getting signed. Get in the fuck up the ghetto, because I'm tired of crime. But it's a crime that I feel is a waste of time. But sometimes I feel like this shit is a waste of time. Yours and mine to these out here trying to rhyme. The reason for it better shouldn't be genuine. I do it because it gives me a sore peace of mind. And for the love,
don't sell yourself to fall in love. Things to do.
One, two.
Don't sell yourself to fall. Those things you do.
Word up, word up.
Don't fall in love.
One, two,
two.
SV. Word up.
That's my JD, my D brick, oh, the 510, New York, y'all going out to my bus, stars and all my other bus. What up to know you ride the bus, us try to get my bus, cause it ain't just bad as hell, y'all get on my left. Flow, you know that I am a 2-3 mic. Yeah, I do what I do, I like to get down tight, tight. Cause sometimes we get down at night. Yo, what's try to fight with us? Yo,
All right, that was, that was Fall in Love by Slum Village. Hopefully you liked it. So next up, so as you guys probably know, this show is supposed to be like half old school hip hop and half cloud rap. I would say maybe I don't always stick to that as strongly as I should. But next up, this is some pure cloud rap stuff. We're going to listen to Angels by Mac Miller, which is this song is produced by Clamps Casino, who is absolute goat of cloud rap production. Made a lot of bangers for Lil B, ASAP Rocky, many other artists. I would say like most famously made a lot of the most popular Lil B songs. But this song is great. I mean, the beat is amazing, needless to say, and Mac Miller absolutely kills it. And yeah, so we're going to listen to Angels by Mac Miller, this off his album Macadelic. Here we go.
One day I'ma get it all cleaned up. Right now I'ma dirty my jeans up. This is what I do, start the day. Picture bring back all the pain. All that shit is hard to say. Had a vision, lost its way. This planet different that we live in, yeah I bet it is. Product of the new world, you stuck in Genesis. And I'm just trying to rap my city right like Bettis did. I got a crazy girl that's filled with all these fetish shit. She can get me out. Just good because you're not free to fall. Build it up, then keep it all.
she don't need to call. If love landed, then we can fall. Till we drop dead, say everything that we've not said. I'm telling you that you hard to trust. You saying I got a hard head. This forever, don't you ever think to let me go. And if I'm talking to the world, I need to let them know. That can kill you, got your open heart, I'd have it never grow apart or last forever, hoping you remember what I tell you looking in your eyes. Don't be afraid of what can get you high, just hold me tight and watch the seconds fly.
All right, that was Angels by Mac Miller. What a banger. Next up, we got more Slum Village. I guess I've been on a big Slum Village kick recently. Excuse me. Basically, all these Slum Village songs, I feel like were like my soundtrack in junior year of high school. And I guess that was also my my big cross country peak in my cross country career. So trying to bring that energy back. I guess I don't really know what I'm talking about. This next song we're gonna listen to is "Payback Is a Grandmother." This is by Common featuring Slum Village. This is off Common's album "Like Water for Chocolate," and it's a really good song. Great storytelling. There's even plenty of sound effects to really paint the picture for you near the end. And yeah, just a good journey. Great song overall. We're gonna get right into it. Here is "Payback Is a Grandmother" by Common.
Oh, stop robbing old folks. And see, you done messed with the wrong old lady. You done went wild. Yeah, second. There was a hardy boy mystery I tried to solve again. Dude that broke in my crib, it wasn't involved in him. 4 in the morning, my phone ringing. I'm thinking who. Yo, and see, you done messed with the wrong old lady. You done went wild. Yo, second. There was a hardy boy mystery I tried to solve again. Dude that broke in my crib, it wasn't involved in him. 4 in the morning, my phone ringing. I'm thinking, who the f*** is this on the other line screaming? Told him, get down. But they was breathing hard. It was my grandmother telling me that she had been robbed. I told her, hold tight. I'll be right over. Reason. But this situation made the night colder. Knew this was the night that she played poker with some friends in a club at the boat getting bugged. Said she seen these thugs on the boat for a while. Not gambling, but every now and then they smile. Then blah, they up mags. And told everybody put your shit in the bag. Made people strip naked quicker than a Luke record. What? Had the place took in a minute and some seconds. Asked her how many of it was them. Said she couldn't remember, she was spooked and buzzing. Couldn't describe them, cause it happened too fast. What? Said they looked like me with their pants hanging off their ass. Got her some water and began to think. How do you take her wig, her bracelet, and her mink? Somebody round the crib know the deal. Whoever did it better have Blue Shell for real. Cause yo, it's the big payback. To the shop to see what was up. Them probably knew something, plus I needed a cut. Walked in, they was playing Jigga, discussing how the brats and got bigger. These next to me was talking about the heist. Whoever did it even got Jordan for his ice. Said that it was done so precise, the cops ain't know nothing. Had to use all my might not to ask no questions. Put down the magazine, went to the pop machine. Noticing these cats had to bling bling. They wouldn't be talking if they did it. It could be they team. A week ago, neither one of these had a ring. This hype came in, selling CDs, said the BDs was
bragging about a robbery they had done. By now, I'm thinking about my gun. If I see Gramps' bracelet, I'ma play racist and, what? And make run. It's the big payback. Imagination roamed as I got in the chair, thinking when shit went down, I wish I was there. With fam, who you are, I don't care. Have your guys pouring liquor with your name and they swear. These chicks claim they was there, knew the done it. Said it was smoking them from the wild hunters. 8 million stories got me running in place. It's getting tricky. Like, who? Like dude, that do drum and bass. There was an air in the place that made me suspicious. Normally, they be talking like my barber cut me with a quickness. What? Asked him where he got the new bracelet. He said it was his sister's. I knew then what made it official. He gave me my change. The money clip had Gramps' initials. Come on. As I whipped his up, sick, masked up, pulled up in a Cadillac truck.
Right, that was Payback is a Grandmother by Common. Quite the outro on that one. really, really brings the story to an end, but plenty of sound effects. Hopefully no one's driving around and thought they were getting pulled over when they heard that. Next up, excuse me, I don't know. I'm a little congested. I think my voice sounds weird right now, but if it doesn't, pretend like I didn't say that. Next up, we got another song from Days Before Rodeo. This basically dropped at the start of the semester. I mean, it, you know, it came out in 2014. It was re-released on, like, all streaming platforms at the start of the semester. And I feel like I've just been slowly but surely chipping away at playing every song from it. This is definitely one of my favorites from the album, though. This was, I believe, was released as a single on Spotify as well. So I've been listening to this one for a while. It's pretty good. It's, yeah, it's a good song. Trust me. It's Don't Play by Travis Scott, featuring the 1975 and Big Sean. I believe really the 1975 is just like sampled on the song. And I hate to say it, I'm kind of a Big Sean hater. I just don't really vibe with his delivery always, but this song is great. He does a good job. Overall, excellent song. Like I already said, like at least twice before. So we're going to get right into it. Here is Don't Play by Travis Scott featuring Big Sean.
I drink slow to feed the nose. You know he likes to get blown. Has he got enough money to spend? Leave now, he's to and fro. He doesn't like you when the girls go. Has he got enough money to spend?
I play with these. I play with these.
Do I need my dollars? Do joint, need my commas. She was down when I dropped out of college. Down, she was down when I rode in Pilots. Played with a in the Jeep. Yeah, she was down with the four play driving. Jumped in the car when she hit my digits. No one, then just to pull up at the projects. Easy to meet my villain with a scene. Youngin' always seen with a killer. Hand stitched by my dealer. Dealing with a scene, you ain't seen what you mean, my jilla. Shitty got the scripts for the cough. In the age, gotta hit Johnny for the frost. Swerved off, it had been a minute since I seen a weird from the corner, put it on for the south. On my mama, know it, be coastal. Go, grab my bridle. Go, grab my chronic. Keep your head, my gonna be billionaires, my. Much time that might take. Ain't playing with them.
Don't you play me, don't you try me. I need the exact amount. Look at my face, eye to eye me. I'm a boss, make sure you and your homies dress up tie to tie it when you see me. For I take that white tee and tie-dye dye it. I mean, you forgot where I came from. I'm from where you ain't from. Where you can't come, where it ain't none. Then they ain't none, where they hate from. But as soon as you blow, they act like they been down since day one. Where it's getting tank guns. Never join the army like it ain't one. If I ain't got it, then I'm hunting. I'm either counting or I'm where I just done bought that mansion. Treat that like it's a dungeon. Up at 5 a.m. still working, but I treat it like it's one. I'm never acting like I got it. I'm acting like I want it on these.
All right, that was Don't Play by Travis Scott. Next up, we're going to the GOAT, Nas. Been playing Nas at least every week, I think. And this is probably one of his most well-known songs. Definitely one of the most well-known, not off Illmatic. We're going to listen to If I Ruled the World by Nas, featuring Miss Lauryn Hill. I don't know what to say about this. Two GOATs, such a classic. Amazing song. We're going to get right into it. I hope you enjoy. This is If I Ruled the World by Nas and Miss Lauryn Hill.
Smoking weed in the street without cops harassing. Imagine going to court with no trial. Lifestyle cruising blue Bahama waters. No welfare supporters. More conscious of the way we raise our daughters. Days are shorter, nights are colder. Feeling like life is over. These snakes strike like a cobra. The world's hot, my son got knocked. Evidently, it's elementary. They want us all gone eventually. Trooping out of state for a plate. Knowledge, if coke was cooked without the garbage, we'd all have the top dollars. Imagine everybody flashing. Fashion, designer clothes. Lacing your click up with diamonds. diamond rolls. Your people's holding dough, no parole, no rubbers. Going raw, imagine law with no undercovers. Just some thoughts for the mind. I take a glimpse into time. Watch the blimp read, the world is mine.
If I rule the world,
imagine that.
I free all my sons. I love them, baby. Black diamonds and pearls.
Could it be, if you could be mine, we both shine.
If I rule the world,
still living for today, in these last days of time. Yo, where to be? Paradise life relaxing. Black, Latino, and Anglo-Saxon. Armani exchange the range. Cast, lost tribe of Shabazz. Free at last, brand new whips to crash. Then we laugh in the iller path. The villa houses for the crew, how we do? Trees for breakfast, dime sexes have been stretches. So many years of depression make me vision the better living, type of place to raise kids in. Opening eyes to the lies, history's told foul. But I'm as wise as the old owl, plus the gold child. Seeing things like I was controlling, click rolling. Tricking six digits on kicks and still holding. Trips to Paris, I civilized every savage. Give me one shot, I turn trife life to lavish. Political prisoners set free, stress free. No work release, purple M3s and jet skis. Feel the wind breeze in West Indies. I lick Coretta Scott King, mayor of the cities, and reverse things to willies. It sound foul, but every girl I meet to go downtown. I'd open every cell in Attica, send them to Africa.
If I rule the world,
imagine that.
I free all my sons. I love them, baby. Black diamonds and pearls.
Could it be, if you could be mine, we both shine.
If I
today,
and last then we'll walk right up to the sun, hand in hand. We'll walk right up to the sun, we won't land. We'll walk right up to the sun, hand in hand. We'll walk right up to the sun, we won't land.
You love to hear the story, how the thugs live and worry. Duck down in car seats, heat's mandatory. Running from Jake, getting chased, hunger for papes. These are the breaks, many mistakes go down out of state. Wait, I had to let it marinate. We carry weight, trying to get laced. Flip the A, stack the safe. Millionaire plan to keep the gap with the cocked hammer. Making moves in Atlanta, back and forth scrambler. Cause you can have all the chips. Be poor or rich, still nobody want a brother having shh. If I ruled the world and everything in it, sky's the limit. I push the Q45 infinite. It wouldn't be no such thing as jealousy. A B felony, strictly living longevity to the destiny I thought I'd never see, but reality struck. Better find out before your time's out. What the?
If I rule the world,
imagine that.
I free all my sons.
I love them, baby.
Black diamonds and pearls.
Could it be, if you could be mine, we both shine.
If I rule the world,
still living for today, in these last days and times.
If I rule the world,
imagine that.
I free all my sons.
And I'm loving, baby.
Black diamonds and pearls.
Could it be, if you could be mine, we both shine.
If I rule the world,
still living for today, in these last days and times.
If I rule the world,
if I rule,
I free all my sons.
All right, that was If I Ruled the World by Nas and Lauryn Hill. Absolute banger. Next up, we have a song from an artist who I played a little bit, but not very much. This song is by Xavier Wolfe. He's like, I feel like I always speak on the popularity of artists without really knowing, but I would say he's like a fairly underground cloud rap artist. But this song is a banger. This song is called Kid Cudi Remix, and it's a remix of a leaked Playboi Carti song, which is like really famous. It's called Kid Cudi, or Pissy Pamper, I think, is also it's also been called. But this remix is really good. It really like builds off the original, and I mean the beat is amazing, but Xavier Wolf kills it also. And I actually just saw recently on Instagram that this song, I believe it was like a gold certification this song just received, and Xavier Wolf like mentioned in the post how like all the songs he posted that just got like these gold and like platinum certifications or whatever were all like completely recorded and mixed like on his laptop in his bedroom, which I think is pretty awesome, because I feel like, you know, we can all appreciate like a really polished, like excellent, well-executed song. But I think like there's something really special about like really raw music that is like, I feel like it could be more creative almost sometimes. And like, it's cool to hear something that is like, maybe not the best possible thing it could be, but like tries to do something a little bit different. It's pretty interesting. At least that's the type of music I like. I'm a sucker for the little B type one take freestyles. But that's enough waffling before we get into it. This song is Kid Cudi Remix by Xavier Wolf. I hope you enjoy it.
Okay, I pull up high, oops, right in front to where the venue was. Every time I look at her, she feel like I'm the only one. Only thing I care about is living life the best I could. Only wanna smoke and stay productive till the day is done. Pull up to my day ones, kick shaking like day one. Then I play her favorite song, she think we can get along. I ain't got no beef with bones, but I'd rather roll it strong. She ain't tryna prolong, she get to the provolone. Pull up to my block quick, pop out then I dip. At first I told her no, but now I think I'll have a sip. Ever since I got my money right, I'm smiling like the Grinch. And I don't give a fuck about no sucking sugar nigga. I'ma pull up screaming, don't get no.
All right, that was Kid Cudi Remix by Xavier Wolf. Short and sweet, but it's such a banger. I feel like the song is so catchy. Next up, this is a big switch we got coming up, but this next song is also a classic. We're going to listen to Ain't No Half Steppin' by Big Daddy Kane. This is off his album Long Live the Kane. To be honest, I don't really listen to a ton of Big Daddy Kane songs, but you know, you got to know this song. And a little bit of a random weird fun fact. When I first watched House Party with Kid and Play, the Kid and Play's flow when they rap in that song, in that movie, sorry, I'm really, really stretching out this small piece of information here. Anyway, when I heard Kid and Play rap in the movie House Party, totally reminded me of the Big Daddy Kane flow. So not a huge point to me saying that, but if you've seen the movie and listened to the song, maybe you agree with me. Anyway, we're going to get right into it. Here is Ain't No Half Steppin' by Big Daddy Kane.
Aw, yeah. I'm with this. I'm just going to sit here laid back to this nice mellow beat, you know, and drop some smooth lyrics. Because it's 88. Time to set it straight, you know what I'm saying? And ain't no half steppin'. Word. I'm ready. Rappers stepping to me, they wanna get some, but I'm the Kane, so yo, you know the outcome. I'm not the victory, they can't get with me. So pick a BC day, cause you are history. I'm the authentic poet to get lyrical. For you to beat me, it's gonna take a miracle. And stepping to me, yo, that's a wrong move. So what you on, Hobbs? Dope or dog food? Competition, I just devour. Like a pit bull against a chihuahua. Cause when it comes to being dope, hot damn, I got it good. Now let me tell you who I am. The B-I-G-D-A-D-D-Y-K-A-N-E. Dramatic, Asiatic, not like many. I'm different, so don't compare me to another. Cause they can't hang, word to the mother. At least not with the principal in this pedigree. So when I roll on your rappers, you better be ready to die because you're petty. You're just a butter knife, I'm a machete. This made by Kinsu, wait until when you tried the front so I can chop into your body. Just because you try to be basin, Friday the 13th, I'ma play Jason. No type of joke, that game, puzzle, or riddle. The name is Big Daddy, yes, big, not little, so define it. Here's your walking papers, sign it, and take a walk as the Canes start to talk, cuz I'm the Big Daddy. To sound like me so soon, I'll have to open a school of MCing for those who wanna be in my field and court. Then a
again on second thought. The half-seas coming out sounding so similar. It's quite confusing for you to remember the originator. And boy, do I hate a perpetrator. But I'm much greater. The best, oh yes, I guess, suggest the best. Your best don't mess or test your highness. Unless you just address with best finesse and bless the paragraphs I manifest. Rap prime minister, some say sinister. Non-stop in the groove until when it's the climax, climax. Relax and chill. Have a break from a take of me acting ill. Brain cells are lit, ideas start to hit. Next, the formation of words that fit. At the table, I sit, making it legit. And when my pen hits the paper, aw, shit. I stop and stand strong over MCs and devour with the power of Hercules or Samson. But I go further to left, cause you can scout my cameo and I still have strength. And no, that's not a myth, and if you try to rip or get whipped, the man with the given gift of gab, your vocab, I only ignore. Be sleeping on your rhymes till I start to snore. You can't awake me or even make me fear your son, cause you can't do me none. So think about it if you're trying to go. When you wanna step to me, I think you should know that. I'm the big daddy king. I'm the big daddy king. I'm the big daddy king. I appear right here and scare and dare a mere musketeer that would dare to compare. Put him in the rear back there where he can't see clear. Get a beer idea or near steer. Yeah, sworn to be wannabe competition. Trying to step to me, must be on a mission. Up on the stage is where I'ma get you at. You think I'm losing? Picture that.
Ain't no half-stepping. Ain't no half-stepping. Ain't no half-stepping. Ain't no half-stepping.
Mr. C, step to me. So when you hear a death rhyme, believe that I'm the author. I grab the mic and make them CZ evaporate. The party people say, damn, that rapper's great. The creator, conductor of poetry, etc., etc. It ain't easy being me. I speak clearly so you can understand. Put words together like letter, man. Now that's dictation. Proceeding to my innovation. Not like the other MCs that are an imitation of an animation, a cartoon to me. But when I'm finished, I'm sure that you are soon to see reality. My secret technique, because I always speak with mentality. I put my title in your face, dare you to face. And if you try to come get it, yo, I'ma show you who's with it. So if you know like I know, instead of messing around, play like Roy Rogers and slow down. Just give yourself a break, or someone else will take your title. Namely me, because I'm homicidal. That means murder. You sound like the herder, another MC. They try to get with me, I'll just break them and make them and rake them and take them and mold them and make them hold up the peace sign. Assalamu alaikum.
All right, that was Ain't No Half Steppin' by Big Daddy Kane. Absolute classic. Previously in the show, I mentioned how much I like Lil B's like one take kind of freestyle songs, and we are going to listen to a Lil B song, believe it or not. This is not really of that same essence. It's not one of like his early mixtapes. This is off his album Black Ken from 2017, so relatively recent as far as Lil B stuff goes, and the production and the overall vibe is very different from a lot of his early stuff, but it's still a banger. The beat is really good, it's really cool, and just a pretty fun song, pretty long to be honest, but it's definitely worth a listen. So without further ado, this is Berkeley by Lil B off his album Black Ken. Here we go.
That's where I stay. Berkeley, mother. That's where I stay. Berkeley. That's where I stay.
1989, when I was born.
Thanks, mom and dad, for making me yours. I don't care what the news say, cause it's okay. So I put on my clothes and started my day. I walked outside and took a breath, cause when you from the hood, you gotta watch your step. I looked to the left and looked to the right, walking Telegraph on Friday night. You could hear the bass when you're in the place. I made this song for every race. Light up your joint and sip your wine, and don't worry, it'll be just fine. We chillin', high as Mount Rushmore. Yeah, baby, I'm the drugstore. We in downtown Berkeley. I'm not rich, but I'm working. Than my first. It's a sunny day, so why would I curse? I said roll your joints and light your reed. I'm fresh off work, so let's get keyed. I hip and I hop, I rock and I roll. It's getting late, so let's go home. You can live in the woods, stay in the hood. When I throw a party, it's all good. You're invited, even on the guest list. So read your text message, I sent you directions. My address, where's the affection? I'm looking for a girlfriend. I don't wanna be alone when the world ends. When I'm in Richmond, I drive Lexus. Worldwide from Cali to Texas. Verse 3 and you made it through. I love when she wears those Daisy Dukes. I'm looking for a girl with a mind and a heart. It's not about sex, that's the lamest part. Who can I trust in this world of lies? When you want the truth, I'm a stand-up guy. So we slip and slide and we rock the boat. Rule number one, just make sure it float. Turn the lights on when I'm in the room. I'm a superstar like MF Doom. The party don't stop, it's all night long. So rock your body, rock, rock your body. I say the dance for me and you. If you accept, that'd be cool. Cause I think you're cute and you think I'm fine. So what you think, girl, be mine.
Right, that was Berkeley by Lil B. Such a classic. Some great Lil B positivity as always. Next up, we got another long song, but another banger as well. We're going to listen to Bombs Over Baghdad by Outkast. To be completely honest, this song really had to grow on me. I feel like it's like pretty fast and high energy, which is usually not really my vibe. But it's so good. The hook is really, really catchy and really, really makes a song for me personally. But of course, you know, Outkast, legendary duo, excellent song overall. So we're gonna get right into it. This is "Bombs Over Baghdad" by Outkast.
Underground, thunderbounds when I stomp the ground. Like a million elephants, a silverback, orangutan. You can't stop a train. Who wants some? Don't come unprepared. I'll be there, but when I leave there, better be a household name. Weatherman telling us it ain't gonna rain. So now we sitting in a drop top soaking wet. In a silk suit, trying not to sweat. Hit somersaults without the net. But this be the year that we won't forget. 1999. I don't mind me hitting gold. Be what you wanna be. Don't get you no consequences. Forgiving for living the business. Too hot to jump in jail. Too low to dig, I might just touch hell. Hot, get a life, now they gon' sell. Then I might catch you a spell.
Stay street. Big things happen every time we meet. Like a track team, crack team, dying to geek. Outcast bumping up and down the street. Slam back, Cadillac, by 75 MCs freestyling to the beat. Cause we get crunk, stay drunk at the club. Should've bought an ounce, but you caught the dub. Should've held back, but you told the punch. Supposed to meet your girl, but you packed the lunch. No D to the U to the G for you. Got a son on the way by the name of Bamboo. Got a little baby girl, 4 year Jordan. Never turn my back on my kids for them. Should've hit it, rag top. Before you re-up, get a laptop. Make a bending for yourself, or set some goals. Make a fat dime out of dusty cold. Record number 4, but we on the roll. Hold up, slow up, stop, control. Like Janet, planet, stake on the Azonia. Moving like floor, come straight to Florida. Lock all your windows and block the quarters. Put it up on bail, cause the women's in order. Like a 3-piece dish before I cut your daughter. Your kettle talk on bail, then I hit the border. Pity pat rapper trying to get the 5. On my microphone beam, trying to stay alive. When you come to ATL, well, you bet not high. Cause the Dungeon Family gon' ride.
Follow you, thank you, and follow.
right, that was Bombs Over Baghdad by Outkast. It's about that time, so I want to say thank you guys so much for tuning in. So much fun doing the show every week, and I appreciate everyone listening. Of course, we'll be back next week every Monday, 8 to 9 p.m. If you want to stay up to date with the show, see what's happening week to week, you can follow our Instagram at Yoshi City Subway. If you missed any part of the show and you want to listen back, it will be posted on YouTube at Yoshi City Subway as well. Yeah, that's pretty much all I got. Hope you guys have a great night. Hope you enjoyed the music. I know I did. And we're going to end it off with a song by Main Attractions, Cloud Rap Duo. A lot of their music is produced by Friendzone. This is an absolute banger, too. We're going to listen to My Story off their album 808s and Dark Grapes 3. And then if we have a little bit of time left, you might hear I Ain't No Joke by Eric B. and Rakim, too. So, yeah, hope you guys have a great night. Enjoy, and I'll see you next week.
Sometimes I lose it, but the six, they're all dosy, dosy, dosy.